Aaron, thank you. It is 5:05 on your Wednesday, all new for you this morning. One person's in custody after a SWAT situation involving two young kids in North Buffalo. Around 7:30 last night, Buffalo police say they were called to a home on Sanders Road. It's right near Colvin for a welfare check. This whole thing did end peacefully. Our 7 Eyewitness News crew at the scene saw police take one person into custody. We reached out for more information. We have yet to hear back from police.